Oh, my hair been like this for 2 weeks, y'all. This wash and go with the flat twist going up new style. Oh, I mean, it's getting old, dusty, crusty. Yeah, let's see if we can change this. To you ladies, how y'all doing today? Hope y'all having a blessed day, because I am. So today I will be trying some new products out, some products that I never use in my head. Now on the bottle it does say that these products are new, but as I often say, that's right, new to me but old to y'all. So the product that I will be using today is the Twist Sisters products. So I will be trying these out today. If y'all will remember, I did my last was my bad video. I haven't did now in a while, y'all. But the last one I did right after we took our trip to Jacksonville to visit my in-laws, I did it was my bad video because I went into the exchange beauty store that I'm always bragging about. And I noticed these products and I decided to give them a try. So we have the conditioner right here. We have the shampoo right here. And then we got the leave-in right here. And like I said, they do say new on the bottle, so. And then we got the Dream Curl Cream Gel. Now today with these products, I'm going to use all of the shampoo, the conditioner, the leave-in, and the twist gel. But I'm going to be, I think I'm going to do a braid out to see how that turned out on this product. And then maybe next time I'll do a wash and go to see how that turned out. But I really want to braid out, you know, so I'm going to try these products to see how they would do with a braid out. Alright, y'all. So. Okay, so before we get with the shampoo, let's see what it says it's supposed to do so we can know if it does what it's supposed to do to my hair. Okay, so it is called the Luxurious Clarified Shampoo. It has coconut, avocado, and almond oil. Cleanse plus hydration plus nourish. So it says it's free from sulfate. A clarified cleanser that cleans deeply, removing product buildup while hydrating thirst hair. Okay, salon is fine. This sulfate free cleanser infused with coconut, avocado, olive oil, seals, and moisturizing help to prevent future dryness. Okay, it said deliver a small amount of product to wet hair so it only takes a little bit. Okay, and you know, moisturizing your hair and scalp, so we already know how to do that. Okay, so let's just see what it cleanses like it's supposed to and keep my hair hydrated. And it does say it only take a little, so I'm going to use about this much. Hopefully that'll go all over my head, y'all. Okay, right, y'all. So I am done using the Sista shampoo. And y'all, my hair does feel very nourished. It feels so clean. And this is how my hair is looking after I shampoo. So y'all know, I gotta do my little test to see if I can comb through my hair by just shampooing. You know, I do this test, y'all, just to see. So I'm just gonna go ahead and part my hair in sections. So when I get ready to condition it, it can already be part. So you were rolling over, falling on your face. You must be having fun. Walk lightly. Let's see. Remember to comb from your end, work your way up to your roots. And yes, I can comb right through it. I didn't really have much to do at the end because it just let me comb right through. So the shampoo did what it said that it does. It did cleanse my hair from buildup. I know I had a lot of buildup, and y'all know the style that I had when I did the twist on the flat twist. I did use some edge control product by Shea Balm, the goo balm, which is like a real hard hold, you know. So I did use that, and then after a couple of days after it wore off, I used it again. So yeah, I had pretty much a lot of buildup, you know, and then I used some regular she is born edge control around my edges. So yeah, I had a lot of build up, 2 weeks worth of build up. So yeah, it got all my build up, and my hair feels very clean, and it say it hydrate your hair. And yes, my hair feels very hydrated. So yes, this shampoo Sweet Sista did what it said it was gonna do with the shampoo. So now let's move on with the conditioner. Oh. Clear and Nourish Pure Volume Conditioner with Sea Berry. All right, so let's see what this say. It's a new kind of hair therapy with pure natural ingredients such as sea berry and mangosteens. Hope I'm saying that right. Probably not, y'all. I'm terrible with words. Which nourish hair and scalps for healthy, shiny results. Okay. How does it work? It's a give fine hair, body shine, and manageability without weighing it down. So add a conditioner and see what it does. What it say? It does. Okay, so it's kind of liquid, y'all. It's not thick. It's like a shampoo, actually. Yeah. Now, it does smell like a coconut oil cream. Now, I don't know, y'all, because I don't know about this conditioner. We're going to see, because I'm so used to conditioner being like thick. So this is, I don't know, this is kind of, it's a lightweight, I guess, because we're gonna see. This is how my curls looking with the conditioner put in. So I'm just gonna continue to add this. Now I do have some nice slip, y'all. So it feels very soft on my head, very soft. Like, and this stuff is like it's clear, like y'all see, and it's very lightweight. Like, it's not nothing heavy, it's not nothing thick. It's just clear, y'all. Just pure clear. So I'm just gonna finish and it's all over my head. I'm done rinsing out the conditioner, and yes, my hair feels so soft, the tangle free, and it feels well clean and nourished and very hydrated. So let's move on into this style. Now, as I stated earlier, I will be doing a braid out. So now let's get ready to add the conditioner. So I'm going to go ahead and part my hair the way that I'm going to be doing my braids. And when I take the braids down, how I want the style to look, like more hair on one side or the other one. Okay, I guess that's about it. We're going to be adding the leave-in conditioner. All right, and this say a penetrating, hydrating, fits to feed moisture back into stressed hair, prone to frizz. Okay, so it's gonna take away frizz, adding moisture back in, and let's say, yeah, let's say the answer to frizz. So and it has the same thing: coconut, avocado, and silk. So it has. Silk, so it has everything. All right, so the leave-in seems to be thicker than the conditioner. All right, so it's not that thick, y'all. It's okay, so the leave-in is not that thick. I thought maybe it looked it thick. And I was about to say, it's more thicker than the actual conditioner, but no, it's not thick. Y'all, so the twisting Sista curl cream gel. So let's see. Ooh, it's wobbly, wobbly, jiggly, jiggly. Y'all see, shaking. Let's see. It's not thick. It's light, thin. It's jelly, all right. All right, so I'm gonna add some to the section. All Alright. Now I'm going to begin to braid to my scalp. These are going to be flat scalp braids. And I'm not really going to show y'all how to braid, but you can kind of watch. I do have other videos where I actually, you know, show y'all how to braid and everything. So you can just go check some of my other braid out videos and you will see where I kind of slow it down and show y'all how to braid. But I'm just braids all over. Yep, so I'm just gonna and it didn't even take that long, y'all. Like, it actually was like 18 minutes and some seconds when I looked at it, but then, you know, I went back and checked and there was a little bit of hair hanging out. So now it took an extra like 2 or 3 minutes, so it's 22 minutes and 59 seconds. But they're still not long putting these braids in or whatever. So I'm just going to wear these for the rest of the day and sleep with them. And in the morning, I will take them out. I will see y'all in the morning for the takedown of these braids, y'all. And y'all have a restless eating. All right. Good morning, my naturally beauty, naturally you ladies. So let's take out these braids and see how the twist sister did on my hair. So I am going to take a little bit of oil just to eliminate some frizz. I don't really need a whole lot of oil because my hair still feels moisturized, y'all, from the Twist Sister product. So I don't need that much. So I'm just going to take a little. I'm going to start off in the back. And you're just going to take them out slowly, just like you would do, you know, braids. Just also, I'm done taking down my braids. This is how they're looking. And I think they turned out pretty good, y'all. Like, they soft. My hair is soft. And so I'm going to take my pick and just try to pick to the root, y'all. Well, we did a parting. Got your edge comb. And let's see. Yeah, this. All right, y'all, so this jazzy style, though, just a little bit more. Add a little cute bow. As you can see, I got on green. I don't know if you can, the lighting might not show. Well, you can see it good, but it's green. The bow is green. The bow is a little bit darker, but not that much, y'all, so. Gonna add it right here. I think this is it. So these are the finished results of my braid out. Yeah, I like it. It looks cute. Remember I used the twist sisters. And it did good on my hair. I like how it did, y'all. I am gonna use it again and maybe try to do a wash and go to see how it works. But so far I like how the braid out turned out. And everything, I like how soft it feels. Feel very, very moisturized. Still feel hydrated from the shampoo and the conditioner and leave-in. And this product is a good product, y'all. It got my hair moist. It got my hair very hydrated. It's soft, and I like how my braids, the braid out turned out. So if you haven't tried this product before, go give it a try. I don't know. Where you can purchase it at, I would link some places you can get it at. I know I got it from the store in Jacksonville. I'm always talking about Exchange Beauty. So if you have one of those stores nearby, you can go there and purchase it. If not, then I would link like a website where you can go purchase it. I don't know if they sell it at like Walmart or Walgreens or something. I couldn't tell you. I would have to look and see. Before I know, you know, where else they sell it at, but so far, all I've seen it was in that store in Jacksonville. I don't even think I've seen this at Sally's, but I would double check just for say sad. But I will link where you can go and purchase it at, and they might have an Exchange Beauty website online where you can purchase it too. I don't know. I had to check and see. I never did. Never ever check to see if you can purchase stuff on Exchange Beauty online. I never checked, but I will check on that for y'all. All right, y'all, so go give this product a try. And if you already tried it, let me know below how it turns out. If you have a video, link it, and I want to watch it, or maybe a photo, I would look at it. All right, y'all, so I thank y'all for tuning in. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, y'all. We are almost at 500, so I can do that free giveaway, y'all. So go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Hit that notification button so you won't be unwell, you will be unwell when I upload a video and when I go live. If you like this braid out style and the products that I use, like it. Don't forget to share my video and invite other people, your family and your friends, your homegirl, whatever, to come to my channel, subscribe, and get into what we are into, my natural beauty, natural to you ladies. All right, y'all. So let me finish getting ready and getting the kids ready for church, and I will see y'all later. Have a blessed Sunday, y'all. Bye.